Hello, welcome viewers. Please, if you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe for me. Thank you. Yeah, so currently Shatta Wale is in Miami, as we all know. At the beginning, most of us thought Shatta Wale was in Miami just for a vacation, like to relax his mind from like a lot of things going on in Ghana and like work. But it doesn't seem so. Shatta Wale is in Miami, although he was having fun, but he's working. He didn't go there only to have fun, but he's on a project too. He's doing a lot over there, as we have seen him shooting some new music videos, about two of them, and he has shot one to Jupiter there. So the man is really working, and I think this one, it will be for a music video on his Gift of God album. Yeah, I'm sure, we can't wait for it. Like as you can see, Charlie, and this music video I think is going to be a mad one, Charlie. The setting, everything. I mean, like we were saying, he doesn't shoot expensive and quality videos and stuff, blah 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 blah. I think this one is going to be an expensive and a quality video as well, so let's anticipate for it. Thank you once again for visiting this channel. I just saw this video of Shatta Wale in a club in Miami, and I just want to say something about it. I don't know if we are being lied to that coronavirus is raw and stuff. Is it not this same USA that have recorded over 1 million something cases of the coronavirus and whatever? I see the way they are in a club chilling and like intermixing together freely. But here we are not dying, our cases is even not Charlie. Right now we don't know the cases, if Charlie, we still record cases or not. But we won't enjoy Easter now, and they say they know we'll make you celebrate Easter, Charlie. This corona thing, Charlie, you know they see anything. You know. I was gonna say the this that I cry, I say boy, I say moon. But yo, my subscriber man, why? That's it.